Okay, our next celebrity, if he's able to come up here and stand up with us, is CW4 Dave Rosenthal.
Somewhere, somewhere, 7 years I would like to do this. So who knows what's going to happen, but that's the story. It's very upsetting. But you know, it's very emotionally disturbing, and today I turned in flight gear and everything. Of course, Carolyn wasn't there, so I left it in the locker. But
he would get up there and he'd talk about things like you know, nuclear physics and space weather, you know, all the things that are pertinent to an aviator.
Jason. Short comment here. Dave Rosenthal and I kind of had our own elite relationship, and Dave Rosenthal always stood up. One day I came back to my office and he had written on my door, it was a little note, he told me, kiss my ass in Latin.